in interaction with people. And I thought, whoa, that's great. Then again, my life changed when I met Onno, thanks to what I did. And he told me happiness is starts on a different level for everybody. Mm-hmm. Because some people are very happy, if you told this morning, with an apple every day. Good Dutch program. And other people that are only happy when you give them the Jaguar and then 2 weeks after they go back. So happiness has a slide also that from the sexual insight I thought, wow, then I can help my clients better because then it can feel their behavior and their level of happiness. And then somewhere, I don't know where, yes, I know, also a book presentation, I met a very tall, very nice man, and he told me all about compliments. He had a site that was called pimenten.com, and I thought, well, and he told me actually in organizations they measured compliments to see how often managers give compliments and what the effect was on the behavior of people in those organizations. And that was Marius Rietdijk, the scientific director of Arriva, the Aubrey Daniels Research Institute of Behavior Analysis.
Wow.
And now you are Aubrey Daniels Research Institute of Behavioral Analysis. Can you do that also in one breath?
No.
You will have to teach them. Okay.
Adriba will do.
Adriba
as an abbreviation.
Thank you, Joost. Because he was the other teacher of us. And so this afternoon we are going to talk about OBM, organizational behavior management, the way you can influence people in organizations to get better results by changing their behavior and have fun with it. And like it. And you hope, well, that's why. My thing, you know, I like work, I like happy people. So with OBM, we have happy people that change and get very, very, very good results. And, well, a day like this is a bit of a party. And with a party come surprises. And one of the surprises is that Marius will tell us all about how he managed the canal.
So
we know him. Yes, you told me so in the break.
Okay.
But if you don't want to, you'll do something else.
Well, I want to. Yeah, because you're so sweet to ask me to do it.
Rewards. Yeah, rewards. You have to reward behavior you like.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's a reward.
Thank you, Marius. So, Marius,